One, two, three. One, two, three.
Pardon you.
One, two, three. One,
four,
two,
five,
three.
Six.
I'm syncing up, so yeah. Alright, we got Chris.
I should be joining soon.
Alright, so do we want unlimited respawns and unlimited revives, all that jazz?
Yeah.
Alright.
By the way, you should start the recording now once Scouse is in and all the bits on the bottom left have gone, so you can, you know, simply just start it off.
Well, I'm recording now.
Hello, you cunt.
Wow.
Hi guys, we're here today with Soviet Womble.
Fuck off.
It does sound like him, doesn't it?
Yes.
Fuck off.
Are you trying not to sound like him?
No.
Exactly.
How sweet.
Alright, hang on. Let's get Scouse in here because I don't...
Yeah, I don't
you guys are the
on.
Biggest... Fuck.
I'm loading in life.
Alright.
You should get... Cyanide is coming in a second. Don't worry about it.
Fuck off, you freak. I'm not Womble.
That's what Womble says.
No, he types it.
Oh
man, I wish I could
I should
change
be
his name.
Anyway, I don't know what's going on here.
Oh wait, add nickname. Okay.
Womble.
Wait, you can have a nickname for me.
Remember you're a Womble. There we go, I have a nickname for you on Steam, it's Womble.
Oh, you're a cunt.
Isn't that already like Crimean
Womble?
Oh,
yeah, he's
Crimean
Womble.
I don't know what's going on here, it's like...
So actually, I was watching Soviet Womble for like 2 hours last night, and
yes.
It was pretty great.
Really?
He is great.
It just makes me fucking laugh, man, some of the stupid shit that comes out.
Oh, thank you, I'll take it as a compliment.
Why can't our Soviet Womble be as hilarious as that Soviet
Womble? Fuck you! Fuck off!
You asked for that one.
How did I ask for that?
Oh.
I didn't do anything wrong. You guys are just bullying me.
Oh, do you need a safe space, you little snowflake?
Yes.
But fuck your safe space, I'll blow it up with an A10 Warthog.
Come on, Scouse, hurry up. Soviet Womble's getting
I'm
impatient.
I'm verifying game integritoy. 34% complete right now. 36.
We're going on a crusade tonight, by the way.
Why?
What's the crusade?
Take Jerusalem! Can you feel the hate tonight?
I would sing, but I can't.
Yeah.
And money. And hoes.
Well,
and
we
boats.
Have money. Thorn doesn't have money because he
I
doesn't
do
have
money.
A 1080.
I am broke, so I don't. Have
I
money.
I do have money. I get a grand a month. Thank
got,
you very
you
much.
Know, a 5 grand bike.
Oh, what's that? You buy all your, you spend all your money on horse dildos. Got it.
No,
how
dragon
the fuck
dildos.
Did you know?
Hey, dragon.com.
Look,
I think it's
I
called baddragon.com.
Oh, bad dragon. Yeah, there you go, bad dragon.
Stop fucking advertising.
Jesus.
Buy all of Ubisoft games.
buy all your fun games there.
And pre-order everything because that gives the company revenue.
Yeah.
Oh, Chris. Oh no, not Chris. Jack.
What?
Make sure that you put on your thumbnail picture of you saying "Let's play."
Oh,
I'll be right back.
I'll jump on off a bridge after that.
Remember
I like how we're basically advertising Soviet Womble's channel for this entire time.
Yep.
Hey
everybody, go over and check Soviet Womble's channel. Make sure you tell him we sent you.
Like and subscribe his channel.
Unsubscribe to Crash Gaming.
Yeah. And then
but
dislike.
Don't follow his Patreon. He doesn't deserve it.
Nope. Doesn't deserve it. Follow
Cyanide
instead.
Yep.
Cyanide plays games.
Ah.
Moving on swiftly, man, because that's all we're gonna do. It's just like reuse.
I like how this entire video is just gonna be a menu video because Scouse can't get his shit together.
This
My
is a podcast.
Fine and together. It's your shitty fucking American internet.
I've got me sausages, boys. He's got his hot dogs.
Are they micro hot dogs?
No, they are big fuck off dogs, because I like them big.
Oh, that's gay.
Yeah.
So Chris, sorry, you're off limits.
I'm gonna go recon, bro. No.
I guess I'll go assault.
Okay, paramedic.
Oh, then I'm gonna assault too.
I'll go as a grenadier.
I will go as an auto rifleman.
I am deplopping.
Deplopping.
Wait. If I go as a scout, I can have a grenade launcher.
Yeah, you can.
But I can also do it as a grenade. Yeah. Or should I be? I should be a saboteur, shouldn't I?
No, because there's nothing to blow up in these games. Go like an auto rifleman or something.
Okay, sure, auto rifleman.
I am Sergeant Mods of Halo, Raider 2-1.
I'm Sergeant Thorn, Raider 2-2.
I'm nothing at the moment. Oh, I'm Sergeant Scouse, Raider 2-4.
I am thy mother. I do not know how that works.
It's up in the top right.
I know. Okay, I'm joining in now.
Yep, I think we all are. Sit red!
Let's do this.
Oh, this one where you assault the little thing at the start. Yeah.
Bohemia Interactive.
I'm gonna say this in a deep voice. Bohemia Interactive presents.
Watchtower. I'm having a hard time reading.
Watchtower. I'm having a hard time reading. Raider 2, Cracker, over.
Raider 2, standby. Running transponder diag.
Where's the other dialogue?
Said understood, Raider 2. Stand by.
Monitor call signs. Check systems now.
We're ready to call signs. Check systems now.
Roger, watchtower.
Oh, look at these cunts. Look at us.
Look at me.
Oh, hang on.
We have thermal. Oh my god, we have...
Listen.
Move.
Oh, thanks for just missing every single part of the fucking briefing.
You're welcome.
Alright, task is to remove all hostiles from the vicinity of the outpost. Let's go.
Okay, we have thermals, guys.
1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm good. Oh, we're no!
What?
We have stamina.
Well, yeah, this is armor.
Real game.
Weapons down, then. Serve stamina.
Have any of you ever done this before?
Stamina actually stays still when you got your weapon down and you're just jogging.
Have any of you played Alpha Protocol before?
Yes. I played this very first mission.
Played them all.
I played them all too.
You have to start controlling the squad. That was fucking cancer.
Well, what?
Yeah, but that's if you play alone only.
Yeah.
Okay, thermals on. I have enemies visible.
Yeah, wait. Use your nods.
Right, you're a marksman, Scouse, right?
Oh. Yeah, yeah.
We all have the same weapon.
Yeah, but someone's got a best scope.
I've got an MVS with this.
I've got a visual. Man, 200 meters. Just
hang
up ahead.
Let him scout up, guys. Putting thermals on. There is one contact that I saw in the trees, bearing...
Multiple.
Fucking bearing 105. We went past that little hill.
We can actually move up front to the barricade up front and we'll be fine.
Yeah.
Right, I'm on your
little
six.
Wall up ahead.
Alright, just keep an eye on them, because they do patrol.
But guys, be stealthy, alright?
Yep. Hey, you guys!
That's Thorn. That's Thorn in front of me.
Yeah, don't shoot friendlies.
With a dick.
Okay.
Oh, we actually have our Trident things on our shoulder.
I've got a visual.
Right,
man,
let's get prone.
75 meters, yeah. Just up ahead.
Actually, no, let's get crouched.
Alright. So, there are four...
Five.
Alright.
There's one bearing 90, direct east. On thermals.
Two.
Cannot use the compass when you're in
thermals. Go out of thermals. Thermals. Check it.
Alright, so let's see.
You don't use your compass, mate. Just press Control and M. And get your GPS up instead.
Oh, yeah.
I don't have a GPS.
They are 70 meters.
What do you mean you don't have a GPS?
I don't have a GPS.
You don't have a fucking GPS. Everyone's got a GPS. And you don't even need thermals anyway in this light level.
I do have a GPS. What the fuck? Why doesn't that lag?
You ready?
I'll take the outmost right one.
I'll take the outmost left.
E1141.
I'll take the one that's moving.
Just underneath the light, okay?
Yep.
Let me know when you're ready.
Alright.
Right, you guys ready?
Three, two, one, five.
Did you get the guy who's moving?
Yeah, I believe I did. I'm gonna get the next guy.
Alright, we got two contacts.
We've got yep.
Man, get
another one down.
Dead.
Alright, he's dead.
Good kill, good kill. Right,
Hey, look, we've all got two kills, Chris, apart from Mods of Halo.
Chris and me, we're gonna move up, right?
Yeah, watch out, one of those, one of those, we already know how this goes.
Alright,
okay, I don't see anybody on the thermals, so... Oh shit, who's shooting?
Contact left, 8-4.
Dead.
Alright.
Good shot.
Stay on thermals.
You and me move up to that building right there.
No, I'm staying here because I'm a marksman, mate. I've got a spar 17, haven't I?
Alright.
Oh, by the way, that shot was me taking out the light.
Four, rally up. I'm getting to these rocks over here. Oh, fucking hell. Do me on control.
Here I come.
No, it's a plane.
Oh, that's a plane. Shit.
What? A plane?
I don't see anything on thermals.
It's a drone, that's why.
I see two op four, straight ahead.
I'm moving up the rock. Yep, there's two op four patrolling on that dirt road going up to the objective, and...
Car.
Oh, I am seeing a car moving. It's bearing 160, it's moving east, I believe? No, west.
Okay.
Yeah, I see the car.
We should probably move up to those trees on our west.
Well, we have two enemies right in front of us, Monas.
Yeah, we know. We just called out.
Okay.
Hang on, rangefinder. And we have an armed jeep bearing 170.
Yep, I see that one. Machine gun, 300 meters. Looking right at it.
Alright,
Spread
out and try to take out the two scouts. Or wait for them to rejoin their shit.
It's just when we move closer to the objective.
Alright.
Thinking of crossing over west, there's more trees over here.
Watch out, but this is where the scouts headed towards.
There's another truck. Seems to be a repair truck of some sort, possibly.
I think don't even bother taking it out, because we could use it, I think.
Whoa!
Yeah. Contact. Shit.
Yep. I've got a picture. 75 meters. Shooting up on the rock.
Ow, I'll hit.
Car. Right.
Under fire! Four. Fall back. Yeah, contact. Hang on.
Yep, healing up.
100 meters. Contact down. Grenade out. Contact's over by the house.
Alright, I can't see. Tell me where these grenades land. 100 meters front.
100 meters. Fucking hell, you direct hit on one of them, jeez.
Shit, really?
Oh, it's the police, watch out.
I highly doubt it's the police, but hey.
They're engaging us. Pop explode.
Oh, shit.
I'm healing you, Jack.
I got it. Cancel.
Oh, no. I already healed you, sorry.
Shit. Alright, well, that's a waste. We'll scavenge stuff from them. Alright, switch to thermals. Oh, smoke blocks out thermals.
It shouldn't.
It should, because it's a warm thing. Form
on me. Remember where the center of your scope is and you should be fine.
Shit.
Man down.
Man down.
Contact down.
Enemy down.
Still a few more up there. Oh, fuck.
That was me.
Right, guys, Chris, should we move up?
Don't see any more movement, so...
There is definitely still one up there, so I'm gonna move up. Oh, yep, see movement. currently prone on the right inside the house. Up. Chris, I need you. You're alone out here.
Wait, where the... Okay, yeah.
Check it right and check it left.
Oh. Yeah, I see him.
Behind the hill. Fine.
Four. Rally up!
Alright, please tell me this guy had a first aid kit on him. Yes, he did.
Is that guy dead? Yes, he is.
I will take that first aid kit.
Can you get me some first aid kits if there's, like, multiples?
Yeah, no, all of them have first aid kits on them.
Yeah, take some first aid kits if you see any dead people.
First aid kit. None of these guys have backpacks, unfortunately.
Moving up on the objective.
Alright, I'm moving up on the, on the truck. No.
The single Jeep, unarmed, should be disabled. I'm going over to check it out now, but,
watch out, there might still be ones in the house.
Yeah, hang on, Thorn. Wait for me. Alright, moving up on your six.
I'm checking around the house.
Alright. Nothing.
Okay, opening up the door to one of the rooms. A POW in here. POW in here.
Check fire. We've got a local cop here.
That should be a cutscene. Oh no, it's not.
Sweet, I got a medikit and a first aid kit with some 7.62.
Understood. Continue to Toronto.
7.62?
Yeah.
I could use that.
Yeah, I'll keep it for you.
Is it 20 rounds?
Guys, I hate to break this, but I'm seeing something. I don't know if it's a down contact or not. I think it is. From our position, bearing 62 for east.
What, the truck? Oh, yeah, I saw that earlier. No, that's,
No, on the hill.
Yeah.
I think it's a dead contact, I'm not too sure.
I'm gonna go out and get some medkits.
They're moving around, but I don't see...
Right. Absolutely fuck this truck.
We have been tasked with either taking the radio tower, which is removal of hostiles from the vicinity of the radio tower.
Oh, we got a contact coming in. We got a car coming in. It just popped up on the map.
Where?
Hey, there's a kit bag out here if you want one.
I got one.
Okay.
Here, where are you? I'm gonna give you this ammo.
I have way too much ammo.
You can drop that,
Dude, I have way too much ammo. Just to drop it, I have way too much.
Okay.
I'll get it now. I'll get my ammo now from you. I'll come over to you now.
Alright, 7.62s are on the ground.
No! Keep it! I'm miles away from you. Give me a second. Give me a second, Raider Actual.
Okay. Who are you? Oh, okay. So, they're... that guy... Alright, whatever. So, I'm guessing that this pile of dead enemies is where my base hit.
Guys?
Yes. Yeah?
There's
Rally up. Whoa, getting cover.
He's south.
He's dead.
Good job. How are those trucks looking? We could use one.
We should probably keep on foot because we gotta go. There's a radio tower to our south, which we can use. Another contact up there.
The same place?
400 meters. 400 meters at the base of the radio tower.
Yeah. Some of them might be POW, so be careful.
Alright, let me see.
Wait to get PIDs.
That's a nice Jeep model.
Basically, yeah, that is. He has a gun. So
he has a gun. That was clear. Shoot on sight.
Yeah, but I don't have.
Wait for me first.
Alright, where are you guys?
I love it how they've got advertisement for their own game. They've got a Bohemian Interactive cap on the table.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they do.
Who's in the house?
Us.
Me.
Alright. Hey, please. I'm moving back to the house. Do not shoot me. I'm a friendly.
Oh wait, I see that you. Okay.
Friendlies in Cherno.
Oh my god, don't even. Hey, bro. I'm a little bandolier, by the way.
Okay, so I need to rest a minute because my stamina is depleted.
Put it in my backpack. Put the ammo in my backpack. Who needs first aid kits? I've got 5 on me. I've got 6 on me.
I've got 4 first aid kits, I think.
No, I've got 5. I've got 2 spares in my backpack, okay?
Jesus Christ, no. Correction, I have 8... 9 of them. I have 9 first aid kits and a medikit.
Nice. How many did you start off? Wait, why a medikit? You don't need one.
Here, who's you can that? Have the medikit. Take the medikit.
I've got a medikit, I don't need it.
Who's got the... Stop. Who's got the 7.62?
Chris?
Another shot.
No, I use 5.56.
He's right there.
Two there.
He's dead.
I'm staying outside. Fuck that.
They're both down. Oh, this dude's got an AK-12. Goodbye, sweet prince.
Alright guys, let's move to the radio.
And you're a marksman.
Duke, two contacts bearing 151.
And the AK-12 is well better.
151.
Yeah.
Let's engage.
This is more mags for
you. They're down. And I'm running low on ammunition.
Oh, all right, really?
Let's move up and make sure that they're dead.
I have
another one coming up. We got another one coming up.
Another one as well.
Get to cover, guys. Jesus Christ.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Hold it right.
Oh, shit. Hey, I'm down.
Yeah, I'm getting you up.
One, taking command. Ready for orders.
Alright, let's just go move to that tower, because I have a feeling
they're
coming
from
there.
I'm down. You gonna leave me?
Oh, no. I didn't actually see that you're down. I'm coming.
This is not a good spot. We need to move.
Yeah, we need to move.
Let's get to that tower.
Alright, so we're moving to the walkie-talkie. Okay.
Yeah. To the walkie-talkie.
To the walkie-talkie.
Walkie-talkie. Don't fucking try and do my accent.
Alright, Soviet.
Fuck you.
Yes, man. Again.
Hang on, why is it that I suddenly just got given a 30 round mag when I was running low on ammo? Are you serious? You're checking bodies when we're moving to an objective?
Yep.
You AK rounds,
we're professional.
Thanks. I'll be taking them all.
Alright, I don't see anyone,
I don't see anyone on thermals.
Yeah.
I am.
Yeah, I see one guy, at the tower patrolling.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Right, I'm sorted.
Lovely.
Nice.
I'll get your ass over here.
I've got... bean magazines.
I got 2.
Did anyone grab the RPGs from the dead bodies?
No.
So...
it doesn't matter. Right, contact front in the jungle.
Matter.
There's two.
Slowly walk up,
don't. Oh, they've seen us. 100 meters front. Shoot him.
Gauging.
Good job.
Reloading.
Well, wow, my scope is...
I think they're both down.
Yeah, both down.
Alright.
Switch you back to thermals.
Yeah, I'm on thermals right now.
I'm not.
I'm gonna be running low on mags in a second.
Pick up an AK, mate.
There's,
you know,
I want my silencer. I have a silencer.
No.
I have a silencer.
But it's on my AK-12 already, so...
I wonder why they didn't start us off with kit bags. Like, we had to scavenge them off the enemy.
There's an AKS, I'll take that.
5.56.
Yeah, I might have to grab...
Take your attachments off your weapon. Your old weapon. Like, your scope and that.
Yeah, then you can aim in thermals.
I might have to pick up an AK just because I'm running out of ammo for this thing.
Yeah, this is the worst, this fucking rounds.
Alright, this is going to be close quarters. You might want to switch to full auto.
Hell yeah!
I'm already on full auto.
Slow down, Halo.
Got my shitty AKS, you know?
Okay.
I don't see anyone.
They are around. They should be like around here. A lot of them.
Oh wait, no,
I don't see anyone on thermal. No one on thermal.
Watch out! There might be. There should be POW somewhere up here.
Nope.
Secure the radio tower.
There's a weapon inside here. It's a what is it? PMR.
Huh?
Ooh, guys.
BMR marksman rifle.
We've found technicals with machine guns.
It's 6.5, isn't it?
Oh.
Have you got your silencer still?
Yes.
Well then.
I'll be happy.
Oh, we have a... Oh, they killed the guy. They killed the,
Yeah, they killed him ages ago.
Yeah, we took too long. Probably.
Oh.
I don't care if I got a silencer at this point.
Vest.
I'm gonna phone call. Hang on a sec, guys.
Oh, okay. There's some more 40mm grenades here. Hello. If you need any.
Take that technical with the fucking machine gun on the back, thanks.
Yeah, so we're definitely taking that, right?
I don't know, maybe, if it's tactically sound.
It has a giant fucking machine gun on it. Of course it's tactically sound.
You can use it in thermal.
Can you use it in thermal?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, we're taking it. Why would we not take it?
Well, we could take both, actually.
Yeah, we can take both. Bags your gun in on one of them.
And just thermal sights and then just on those.
Exactly.
And then just stand behind trees and kill shit. And...
Exactly. How much ammo do I have?
I have about 800 rounds, so I'm good.
Yeah, I have enough. I can't repack my magazines, god damn it.
Gotta wait for fucking Thorn now.
Yeah. Oh, I wish we had a sniper rifle. We would sit up in this tower.
Well, man, on these guns.
Can we get up there?
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, you can. Bogey in sight. I've got a bogey in sight.
Oh. Let me guess that guy.
extra chewing gum.
Hey,
great
Thorn.
Chewing gum.
Thorn, guess what we're taking?
A technical.
We're taking both
technicals.
Ooh. I call Gunner.
Someone can drive for me.
I'll drive.
Chris, okay.
I'll drive.
We get the nice looking Ford.
Yeah, we even have decals on the side.
Yeah, man.
Move 400 meters east.
Oh, this is gonna end terribly, guys.
Just the gunners. When you see anybody, shoot.
Open fire.
Learn to drive, prick.
Hey, I'm a tailgater, it's okay.
Just, you know, casually driving on thermals.
Yeah, I don't drive on thermals.
I'm driving...
You can't see shit on thermals.
Oh shit, we got friendlies.
Yep.
Oh, watch out, this... Oh, there's... It's the place... We can't actually use these now.
Why?
We'll go onto the road, it's alright.
Oh no, yeah, you can, so just go into the fucking,
What are we doing?
Ready?
No, because we need to, isn't it like, we're gonna be above, like, a hill, yeah, then there's gonna be enemies down we need to kill, and then we need to breach houses.
Oh. Whoa!
Oh, you scouts. Hey.
Well, watch out, they probably know where we are now.
No, we don't, it's AI, so, until we're actually there.
Okay.
Thermals.
I like thermals. They're so nice.
Yeah, they are
like
unalerted. Turtles. They're unalerted.
Oh wow.
There's a shit ton of them.
We need to find a Overwatch position, then we can kill them all from there.
I
still have a silencer,
west.
So.
Let's scout again.
I don't know.
Marksman, bro.
What?
We should take out these contacts because they're ready to move in.
I'm getting shot at. It's fine. I did. I did.
Fucking hit, I'm hit.
We needed to get to cover.
Oh,
fuck.
Okay, well, if someone can come get me.
Well, the medic is down,
yeah,
so.
No, everyone can respawn. Everyone can revive.
Yeah, just force respawn.
Hang on, let me come back. Just shut up.
I did put a grenade on him. Man, that technical would be really useful.
No, well,
I got one.
There's trees in the way.
Yeah.
Fucking Leroy Jenkins it.
No. Why did you kill yourself, you flid? I was about to respawn and get you up. You idiot.
Alright.
Alright, there you are. Come here.
15, 14, 13,
okay, there's an enemy right in front of us. Yes. Fuck! I died again.
We are literally shit.
There's enemies right in front of us. You need to kill them before you get
them. I'm rolling down the hill.
I see that. Three, you're wrecked, Ollie.
Charge! Charge! Get in cover!
You're dead, aren't you?
I am, yes.
Exiled.
I'm just gonna get Scouse.
I'm fine, I'm opening.
Why? Are you?
Kill them all, Scouse.
Okay.
Like four of them.
Oh, where are they?
They are right at... Scouse. You put on thermals, you should see them through the trees. A little bit.
Down.
Scouse, pick me up.
In a second, bro.
Please?
Second, bro.
Come on, coming, Chris.
I am up.
Oh, what?
Cutscene.
We're clearing Toronto. Stacking for breach on obvious. Roger that, Red One. Priority is Keystone. Watch arcs. PID all packs. Flicking to video feed. Feed established. Go when ready.
Oh, this is where it's like, this is like the end of the actual campaign.
On it. No. What's it called? There's like 10 more missions.
Yeah. But this is the end of the campaign where you. It's like the end. You play first, and then you go all the way back to the start.
Oh yeah, that's right.
It's like an introduction mission.
To that point, basically. Armor 3, Apex.
Spoiler alert!
For there.
You just spoiled the ending for us. Fuck you, Alma.
Fuck you. Alma 3. To be continued.
Apex. Warm Apex. Welcome.
Group 15 is deployed to ambush a Syndicate convoy en route to Genoa Village.
A Syndicate.
Syndicate. Okay.
They're the Thundercats.
Oh, they're clearly not.
Thundercats. Ho!
Oh, I think this is where you get the, you have to set up an ambush.
Oh yeah, where you have to blow. Do. Where you basically just put a shit ton of explosives on the road and blow the fuck.
The first time I did this, I fucking did it wrong. I set the explosives on the wrong side.
I just put the explosives in the middle of the road, just all the way along it, and just blew the whole convoy.
I put it on the wrong side of the bridge.
Nice.
It was funny. Like, can we just like, can we not fucking hold space to advance.
Right. Hey, Womble.
Raider 1,
yes.
Patched into your helmet cam.
He answers to it.
Roger, Watch Shower, glad to have you with us.
Huh?
Sit rep, we've secured the RV. Spotted some minor movement on our way up here. Waiting
what
on
did
Raider
you say?
2, over.
All right.
Oh yeah, we're going loud.
I'm not going fucking loud. I've got an LPRS, mate, so... The fucking sparse.
I don't have a silencer on, so... We're going loud. No?
Oh yeah, you're going to go loud, obviously. Who's got the explosives, then?
Nobody got explosives? Oh.
Someone should have explosives.
I'm a medic, guys.
I don't have explosives.
Oh no, you get them in
the you get them from the thing of that.
Yeah.
Watch out, there should be like enemies around.
Make the year.
Oh look, an ammo crate. Oh, that's not an ammo crate. Yes, it is. Oh, it is an ammo crate. Tactical vests and AKs and shit. And RPGs.
You guys are so fucking bad, you know, that like... Dead body.
It's a
dead body. Everyone just runs over to the crate. It's like, ooh, ammo.
Think we should take the RPG?
No, there's not an RPG. It was just around like a rocket.
Oh, I'll take the grenade.
There's dead guys.
40mm grenade.
So. Dead enemies. So we'll just keep going.
Soldier, 75 meters.
Oh.
Exactly. See, contacts around.
Oh. Damn.
Hey, look, a can random shoot? Fucking rifle over here.
Can I shoot?
Yeah, take him out.
Oh, he just went behind a fucking bush. There we go, I see him.
He's taking a shit. Fucking idiot.
It's okay, they kill them all.
Whoa.
I fucking can't, Chris.
I don't have any night vision.
You don't need night vision.
Or thermals, I don't have any thermals.
Literally behind the tree.
I've got a visual. Machine gun.
Whoa!
Under fire! I don't know if I know how to fuck this up.
Throw him on the tree more, you idiot.
I'm
he's
in
dead.
Can we go back forward with you?
Guys, I'm kind of down.
Alright, two contacts down.
Okay, yeah.
At least I killed
the one. There you go, good man.
Thank you.
Oh.
Oh, what?
Whoever this guy was, he took two bullets to the back of the head.
Fucking this.
It looked like they tortured him.
So you motherfuckers already moved up.
Oh, mm.
Yeah, we're waiting.
Look at this. Can we take this? Yeah, we can. Hey, look, yeah. Who
Jesus
wants a...
Christ.
A limb.
No, there's not enough ammo for it, though.
But it's 5.56.
It's the same as I have.
I'm under the fuck, by the way.
Let's go up to the guys.
Man. You know what I don't understand? How is it on a desert map we get 30, 20 FPS, but in this jungle map I'm getting 45 FPS?
Optimization.
This is better optimized.
Yeah, because this is optimized for the game, and on a you don't actually have a desert map that's optimized into the base armor game.
It's a port basically from Armor 2, so.
Hmm.
Nowhere.
No. Maps. Desert maps.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I think he's talking about Alta still, really, which is for Armor 3.
Oh,
that's not desert, that's,
tropical. No, it's not tropical, it's,
Mediterranean.
Yeah,
like
Mediterranean.
Sand everywhere.
It's dirt.
We'll call it sand for now, love.
Oh, wait, is there stuff down here? Oh, I see dead people. Lots of dead people.
Yeah, it's fine, it's because, people killed them.
Oh yeah, I know, our friends up here killed them.
Oh, I will take that kit bag. Kinda looks like you. Fuck off,
Sal. Alright? Oh, jeez. Militia's
set on killing Sal. Right. We're gonna stop
him. Warlock. I found explosives. We'll snatch
him. Nice. I will take that RPG.
There's an assault back here so we can take explosives. Anybody want the explosives?
Just one person take the explosives, not everyone.
Yep.
Ooh.
Grim,
you're there? I need to find... Ooh, is that MP5? Close to it. Tell me if you find, RPGs.
I have found RPGs.
Where?
In the ammo crates. Here?
Okay. It's only one.
Has anyone got any 7.62?
There's a lot of them everywhere, though.
Where's the explosives?
Over here. I will take a mine.
And do we not have an AT mine?
APR's bouncing mine, personnel.
I'm taking the explosives.
There's more RPGs over here, just saying.
I'm taking it.
In the crate underneath the MP5.
Right. So the way we should set up the explosives, have you got an AT mine?
I have an APRS. Yeah, it's an anti-personnel mine. But I have two RPGs.
Right. What we'll do is we'll set them up along.
No, wait.
Don't set them up here.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Really? Where'd it go? Okay.
Right just beneath you.
Just move back.
Can you not get rid of it?
The flipping APRS mine?
I was trying to pull out my RPG.
Oh my god.
There's a claymore here.
I've got three explosive charges and an explosive satchel.
It won't let me pick
then
it
just
up.
Walk away from it. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Okay.
Right, let's just get going.
You're gonna have to go round that. You can't go through it.
We can't go through it, and we can't go under it. We'll go around it.
Yay! Dora the Explorer.
Ow.
Good job.
Follow me.
That was a route.
Thorn's such a good driver.
Raider 2, I'm gonna plan
Really? Do you want to say that when I'm going fast down this?
Alright, so this is where we're setting up the ambush?
No. Riker, Trident, and Salver will lock their ambush or
set things off. All radar call signs, zip rep.
Oh, he comes up behind.
Inbound here, position and figures view. Over.
I'm not even going to watch tower. How I am.
What do you do?
Thorn nearly crunched.
No, when you go really fast and you do a sudden turn. Oh, hello. And you do a sudden turn.
This is where they're going to come.
Hide these.
Don't need to hide them, you just put them in the middle of the road. It's like a roadblock.
Oh, good, yeah, good idea actually.
I'm gonna place some claymores here on the side of the road.
Place it on the bridge.
Place it here, right before the mines.
Wait, shouldn't you place them both on the bridge? Because then when they get to
no,
the bridge...
they come from this side.
Yeah, I know, so place them here. Yeah, so place them on the bridge. Then when they come up to it, this is the only way they can go through because they can just drive around these.
So I only
road.
Have an RPG for explosives, I don't have anything else. I mean, I put down that other mine by accident.
Watch yourself!
Fucking hell!
Okay, I'm placing down, claymores.
Hang on, I'm gonna move this back a bit more. Don't place the down anymore.
I'm gonna place claymores here.
Fall off.
Found off, not fall off.
You know claymores are an infantry thing, right?
Yep.
Yeah, and there's going to be infantry, it's not just thingies.
Mm-hmm.
And it's explosive regardless, so it doesn't really matter.
Right, I'm going to set up the explosive...
And then I'm going to put some bounding mines back here.
Right, I'm putting explosive satchel... explosive charge there. Yeah.
What do you do if I shot an RPG at you?
Heads up! Probably
die.
You really
wait,
want to try
get
that?
Get out the way, get out the road, get out the road!
We'll hide. Oh, what
the fuck was that?
Who the hell blew up a fucking charge?
What the fuck?
That wasn't even a charge. That was a fucking. Why was it on the side of the road?
Absolutely fucking. Bothered.
Get me up. I've got satchels placed.
I've got an RPG ready to go.
Wow.
Ready. Hey. Don't put fucking bounding mines right on the side of the road where we're gonna be stationing.
That was not me for
the
record.
On the other side of the bridge. Run to the other side of the bridge.
Okay. I'm getting. Oh fuck, I have to hide here. I'll have to hide here. Just blow the shit. Oh, they stopped. Oh,
they.
Because they're at the ambush point.
They're not.
Yeah, they are.
Down here.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I have played this too. That is not supposed to happen.
Because they saw you, or they saw Riker in there.
What?
Don't move in front of the claymores, guys. They'll explode.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm behind the claymore. That's bullshit.
Where the fuck are they?
They're up at North
East. You can see them. You can see them on the map.
Moving through the jungle.
Follow me.
Oh, they're shooting at us now.
Well, that sucked.
That's not supposed to happen.
That's a lot of explosions, and my stamina is non-existent, so...
Do you think they can make it themselves, or should we help them?
I'm helping them, mate.
Okay, watch out for mines and shit.
No more mines. Shit.
No, I planted mines.
On the right. Reloading.
Dead.
How the fuck are you shooting?
RPGs are hard, alright?
I'm gonna jump on this technical. Oh no, there's one there. Down.
See one.
The last one's pretty much target painted for you.
There's an enemy! Soldier! 100 meters! Right up ahead!
Don't get shot.
Soldier! 100 meters! Front!
Fire! Enemy fire!
So I like how much of a spectacular disaster this was.
It's because of our enemies.
One more left.
Thing's dead.
Yep.
All clear. Nice one.
Watch out. Go the convoy, guys. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna reverse all the way up to it because I'm lazy. No
problem. Wait.
Watch out.
Apparently you can't shoot the fucking bomb.
Ambush convoy, yay.
What are you doing? Where are you going?
Yeah, now picking a technical.
Investigate the footpath.
You're in the fucking thing.
No, there's another one.
What the fuck?
I want this one.
Well, you're gonna drop it off.
Oh my god!
Me, no.
I wasn't aiming. I didn't aim. I just shot in your direction.
Wow.
What the fuck did
you
shoot?
Dude, let's take the footpath with this. You ready?
Let's go.
I didn't even aim.
Are you that fucking spasticated?
Yes.
Oh, we're getting shot at.
You're not fucking driving.
In front of us.
Get in the back. You dishonorable little fucking prick.
I have video evidence showing that I didn't even aim, okay?
You still fucking hit me.
Maybe.
Watch tower. Raider 2's definitely got something. Stand by.
Friendly.
I could not fucking do that again if I tried.
Oh, 75 meters left. Oh, front of us!
Get out!
I'm dead.
We're coming, guys! Born to the rescue!
I see them all.
Just fucking light up the trees and try not to hit friendlies this time. Getting you up. Reloading.
Ow.
I just got down as well.
And I just lost bloody.
I'm out of ammo. And I'm getting shot at instantly.
Where are they? I don't fucking see the fuck.
I don't either. Okay, well.
Ah. And nothing of value lost.
I know what you're on about. We won that one easily.
We're not even done yet.
I know we're not.
Running low on ammo!
Where's my guy? Oh, I lost all my awesome gear.
Oh.
I am a sad panda.
Thorn, you almost ran into my bullets.
Oh, did I? Oh, dear.
Kill the guy.
Hold on.
I might have to let go of the RPG just because it's weighing me down so much.
Oh, one more, somewhere.
I'm gonna do that. I can't carry the RPG anymore, it's too heavy.
Oh, there's a medkit here, so if you just want medkits.
Have you killed the guys? The enemy?
Yes.
Awesome. Now let's continue on the footpath.
Back to the car.
Whoa!
Never mind. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, they are a car. They're our fucking car.
Behind you. Come pick me up, mods.
Just get me quickly.
Yep.
Just stole everything, nothing.
What? Okay. Well, I fucking... There we go.
I don't see them at our car.
Jesus Christ, what
the... I see him.
I see him.
Bye, kill.
Dead.
Pick me up.
I got him.
There's first aid kits on this guy if you need them.
I got first aid kits.
We're good!
I need one. I'm gonna pick up the first aid kits.
Alright, back in the cars.
No.
That's fine. What you are, but I'm getting back.
I think the car's further now, anyway.
Running low on ammo. Oh, my wheels are gone.
Well, we got pretty much shot at, didn't we?
You also have your blood in there, so I don't know if you want to take it.
It's okay. I'll take the front car.
I really feel like taking an AK just for the lols, but no. Oh, that's
more. Still contacts.
Running low on ammo. I see him. I've got him. Got him.
Oh, the front of right wheels taken out.
Probably.
There's an ATV up ahead, and it looks like a blown up plane.
Yeah, watch out, the blown up plane. Last time I was here, there was fuck tons of enemies.
It's Viper, CTRG by here. I see him.
Oh, fuck. Jesus, don't! Fucking hell.
The fuck did you shoot me for?
I didn't shoot you.
Bullshit!
I didn't shoot anywhere near you.
Yes, you did. That was your weapon.
Did you aim this time?
Yes, I did. I didn't shoot anywhere near him.
You nearly hit me in the face.
Gauss, I wanna...
Oh. Is that you, Ash? That's you, Ash.
Okay, I'm not using the technical.
I'm moving!
Don't drop the fucking car, you piece of garbage.
I'm moving up on Chris.
The 50 cal has gone through the log. I repeat, the 50 cal has gone through the log.
Is that a
chance to go
for a
shit?
Grenade
out.
Fade up on me. I swear that if that's on me, I'm gonna...
Grenade out.
Here comes the cavalry.
The fucking disabled cavalry. It's your horse with a broken leg, goddammit.
You know, it will speed up once I'm out of the bush.
No! Now it won't.
I will move! I'm drifting.
Oh no!
Oh. I got shot. Fuck?
What shot me?
The guy in the smoke?
What do you mean the fucking... Yeah, there is a guy in the smoke. Motherfucker, pick me up.
Under fire!
You're just going in there shooting on you.
One. I'm the new actual. Ready.
One. Got him.
There should be a guy in the plane too.
Oh, he's got an AK-12. Search and clear
that record, Raider 2. I've got AK-12s.
I kind of want to take that. I'm taking it.
There he is right there.
Oh, there is a guy.
He's dead.
I'm
going in fucking first person for this shit because this is just awful.
Hey guys.
AK-12, yeah.
We got
AK-12,
Red
Gull. Yeah.
Oh, it's Red Gull. It's Red Gull.
Stop advertising. Another AK-12 here.
Carry all
oh shit, that's a anti-air missile right there, right? No, it's a Titan MR. Alright, so I am not taking. Yeah, it is an AA missile. I am not taking that because I don't like being weighed down like that.
I need more AK ammo.
But I feel like if they're giving us AA ammo, we should probably take it.
There's RPG 42 rockets here.
I need more AK ammo.
I just got a standard AK, you know.
Take some off me. Black market
saturated with their shit. Hey guys, more quad bikes.
Take some out of my back.
Can it be driven?
Come on, get the fuck back here. Did you just shoot?
You just killed us both, you fucking
asshole!
I didn't kill
you both!
I am okay.
I'm dead!
Let's see if we can revive him. Can we revive him? No.
Oh, why?
I mean, let's go!
Get in the fucking heli!
You fucking prick! You need me. I'm your squad leader, damn it.
Fuck's sake, I'll come get you. Fucking stop whining like a fucking bitch.
Bitch.
Taking command.
Let's get in the heli. Don't fucking shoot him.
Guys, next time, let's just take the first AKs we see and then roll on that.
Yeah, because the AKs are the best.
Oh, don't shoot me. For fuck's sake, just get in.
You just fucking killed me again!
Oh my god, it wasn't me.
Oh my god.
Hang on, I'm still alive. What the fuck?
I'm dead. I'm
bye,
dead.
Chris. Push me up.
Spectate.
Okay, minus 7 kills. What the fuck? You've got twice the ball now in this. Target destroyed.
Yeah.
Oh my god, okay.
Fucking hell, guys.
I had 1, 2, 5, 7, 8 kills.